Yeah. Here we will study to write fractions with numbers. Or you can understand that how we write fractions using numbers. We will use this power as whole one. We can split it into two parts like this. This part is 1/2 and the other part is also 1/2. So each part is 1/2 and can be written as 1/2. Okay. How I am writing 1/2? So firstly there was one whole, then I divide it into two equal part, and then I am taking one part. That means that part will be 1/2 of total. Clear?
Clear.